astronaut. I could dream out loud so fearlessly, traveling through space, holding on to an asteroid. Imagine anything that I couldn't see. But then reason took over, chased the dragons back into their caves, rubbing my eyes in the sunlight. Threw my fears on the bonfire, cause the time is just right to believe in the impossible and see through the eyes of a child, the eyes of a child. Couldn't even spell the word responsible. Didn't know the meaning of naïve. But then reason took over, chased the dragons back into their caves, rubbing my eyes in the sunlight.
Yeah.